Welcome back to the channel, fellas. I hope everyone is doing well. Today's video is the first Apex Elite video that I've uploaded onto the channel. I haven't uploaded a single one yet, and that's because the games have been kind of stale. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It hasn't been super enjoyable to watch. I really wanted to upload the 50th game because it's kind of like a, I feel like it was a milestone. So this is the 50th game that you're gonna be watching in the background. Little clip beforehand of the 49th going on to 50, I guess. We did run into a little bit of a problem though. The audio is corrupted on the 50th game for the first few minutes. So I'm gonna talk over a little bit and then we're gonna just let the live comms play out and you guys will see what happens. But in the meantime, I wanna talk a little bit about Apex Elite and why I haven't been uploading it. So Apex Elite was a really good introduction into ranked. It really was. I love the idea. I still like playing it, it's fun. But like I said, I haven't uploaded games because they've just been super stale. They've been really boring, you know? We've been landing Skulltown every single game, basically. Unless it was like completely on the other side of the map and it didn't make sense. But we've basically been landing Skulltown, trying to hot drop on everybody, trying to get lots of kills and whatnot. And the games just felt like hide and go seek. It didn't really feel like a ranked mode, I guess. Like a competitive mode. So I haven't been uploading, but like I said, 50th streak, so I wanted to keep going. This isn't going to be the last one, I don't think. I'm pretty sure I'm going to keep uploading because until the event is over, I'm going to play until the event is over and try to get as high as a streak as possible. So this is just a milestone. The streak, as I'm recording this right now, the streak is still live and it is higher than what you see on the top right. So we'll see where we end up. I want to try to get triple digits. I want to try to break over 100. But let me give you guys a lowdown on how I play Apex Elite with the boys. So first and foremost, we're in a full team of three, Johnny, Kobe, and myself, and we're purposely playing these characters. You're gonna see me playing Pathfinder in almost every single one of my games, and I'm gonna get into like the meta and talk about how we play this. So two very, very important characters to have on your team is a Pathfinder and a Lifeline. Pathfinder, because the ziplines for your team are incredible. You can substitute him out for a Octane, but I haven't been playing Octane up until this point, basically, because of the jump pad glitch. It was really, really annoying. And Pathfinder's is better. I'm not gonna lie, his hitbox is, it's not good. It's not good. So we got Pathfinder, Lifeline, obviously, for the heals and the care packages. Almost a must pick. Actually, it is a must pick as far as scrims, rank, competitive, and elite. I think Lifeline and Pathfinder are the two must picks, and the third can be whatever. So Johnny's playing Bloodhound. He's actually the rank 1 Bloodhound, fun fact for you guys. If you are interested in Bloodhound gameplay, he streams on Twitch. It's in his name, Twitch TV, Johnny CWL, rank 1 Bloodhound. And so yeah, there's the three of us, and the way we play is a little bit different than most. So you're gonna find most people play really passive, right? They're not very aggressive. They just wanna get top five. They don't really push fights. We're different. We like to overwhelm our enemies. So if we're in a fight or we're looking for people, whatever, if we see a team, we are going to send as hard as humanly possible onto that team. And we're just trying to overwhelm them. So it doesn't matter how good the team is, or if it's a newer team still trying, you know, just trying to passively get to top five, we try to just overwhelm them completely. And we find that that's the best way to win games in Apex Elite. You can play passively, but you're not gonna get better as a player first and foremost. I feel like it's kinda silly to just sit there and hide until top five. But anyways, we're almost ready to go into live comms now. The audio's almost good to go. I got a little time stamper on my editor. So we've only got a few more seconds. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoy. Like I said, I might upload some more Apex Elite. It depends on how many more games that we get in, if they're really fun to watch. But for sure, you're going to see one more, the ending, showing you guys how far of a streak that I got. I really hope I didn't jinx it by saying I wanted to get 100. I really want to get 100, boys. Listen, I think that'd be really cool. We'll see what happens, though. I don't want to jinx it. So, end goal here. I'm going to keep playing until the season is over. If I can upload more games, if they're interesting to watch, if I think they're fun, if it makes sense to upload it, then I will. But for sure, you're going to see one more. Hopefully, you see a couple more. That's why I haven't been uploading other games, because I've been playing Apex Elite. It takes up a lot of time. A lot of time. When each game takes around 15, 20 minutes to play, you know, it takes a long time to keep playing. That's why you haven't seen very many uploads these last few days, because I've been grinding this out. And yeah. So anyways, guys, that's all I gotta say. The ending of this game is really crazy. One more time, I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all on the next video.
We're chilling. We're honestly chilling, dude.
Oh, that guy is so weak, bro. That guy is so weak up here. I'm just not trying to get pulled up from the team behind.
Right here, one shot. Throw a grenade at it.
How did you?
Damn.
Dirty broken on the one over here that I threw an ace at. Oh my god. Recharging my
shield. I'm trying to play in a way that we're not gonna get pinched behind because that res beacon behind us went off, so. Enemy taken down.
Taking a moment to recharge. Well, that blood's not. Broken body on the one inside the hut right here.
Okay.
Lucky us. Got him.
Nice shot. Easy.
Incoming care package. I love loot. Got our friend's banner.
I got his banner. Light work. Wanna go up and try to kill those guys that got the res?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna push up on.
Lucky us, we are already inside the ring.
Over at Cascades now.
Okay.
Yeah, one right here.
Okay.
I think you saw me.
Did he go to the right?
Yeah, he ran to the right. Go smoke.
Oh, he is so dead, poor little guy. I should have went the other way.
Mm.
Okay. Enemy taken down. I got the bang. Oh, another team behind us! Another team behind us!
Okay, I'm pushing up on this guy heavy. Aw, oh, damn. That's got clapped from behind. Yo, Wraith over here is one shot. You could probably push on her and kill her. Wraith over here is getting res. Wraith over here is getting res. She's super weak.
Oh my god, I don't know how to play this. This team's on both sides.
Just push up on them.
More enemies down. Recharging shields.
Damn, bro. If it wasn't for that PC, she'd be dead right now. That's annoying.
We should go back to the spawn beacon in the middle.
Did they run away?
Actually, no, I have a zipline. I can put us up high. They ran super far.
Wait, oh shit. Why they gotta play like that?
Here. Nice shots, dude. My hero.
Of course. Oh, I'm right here.
In combat. Here I go. I'm taking fire. Battling the enemy.
Oh. Who's next?
Pathfinder right here. He's trying to snipe me with that peacekeeper. Hold on, path.
Pathfinder one. Broke our armor.
Reloading. Nice. I downed the hostile.
Reloading. Pathfinder went high top left. I'm moving in. That squad should be here. This is the squad that came up behind us beforehand.
Yeah. There's a purple heavy right here.
I have him. All good. I got everything.
Hey, thank you for the follow, Ironbound.
On me.
Just got a little spitty. Zip one down. Take it out there, you.
They're on both sides too.
Oh my god. Yeah, they are.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields. Giving my shield.
It's too bright, dude. I can only see the tip of her gun.
Imagine.
Recharge.
recharge my shields.
Didn't expect your boy to pick up a longbow, did ya? Wraith one, left side.
I find not. Reloading. I'm gonna finish real quick.
Alright.
They might try to get the res on lifeline.
Sending on this way. Fuck it, I'm risking it, I'm risking it. I'm going.
Path on you is one shot. You're right, path is weak. Path is weak right here.
Nice shots, Jinx.
I literally switch over and just see that.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Right. With the pro!
Bow, bow, bow.
Alright, I'm getting off of this fucking ping immediately.
I thought you were gonna say you're getting off. I was like, alright then.
No, I'm getting off of this ping. You are the I literally feel like I'm playing in fucking like Afghanistan servers.
That was a good game. 28.
Yeah, it was.
Let me just.